I'm heavy on that motherfucking account.
This is what you cook.
Hey, I'm a dotty way, nigga. I swear I'm a dotty way, nigga. Pro head, nigga. Slime all that shit, nigga.
What's good, Mama Daddy? It's Emmy Lemma Daddy, and we back with another vibe on the channel, family. Look, my NF supporters, y'all, been waiting so patiently for this right now. We got Lost coming up right after this on the channel, y'all. Let's get it.
Self-awareness, pride to coat, and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though, when I get holes in them, and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state in peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish. Cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah. But what does it matter? I get to be mad if inside of me's a personal canvas. The pain can be flat, I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage, a pride when I look in the shadows. Something on that, but I don't wanna be over dramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious the humans are fragile.
Yeah, hold up, wheel it. We gotta wheel that right there, NF. Hold up. Yeah, because every time I listen to this dude, like, I love that I spaced it out so much, y'all, because he literally gave me chills. So I gotta take NF at a dose at a time, you know what I'm saying? Yo. And the flow, the message, bro.
Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state in peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish. Cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get to be mad inside of me is a personal canvas. The pain can be flat, I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage, a pride when I look in the shadows. Something on that, but I don't wanna be over dramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious they humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest. When we fly out the handle, I ain't mad.
Hold up. Yo. Hold on, my bad. Cause I don't know why in my brain when they said Hobson, I was thinking about goddamn fuck. Not Hobson. I wasn't thinking about Hobson. I was thinking about somebody else. Can't think of his name right now, but damn, Hobson. Okay, Hobson. Not the fake Hobson, the real Hobson, okay, but crazy.
These burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and sleep so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause there's no fear to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spitting and grin, and we don't have no therapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends.
Yo, I love the way he said, he came in and was saying, like, you know, he was like once a child, like, you know, kind of like doing what the fuck he wanted to do, this, that, and the third. But in the world we live in, it's like, when you fuck up, you know, people want to hate on you, talk down on you when you fuck up, but we got to realize our mistakes and our fuck ups is actually, you know, getting us closer to that success that we're looking for. Like, even on the channel, y'all come here with y'all often. I come here with y'all often as I can. I'm trying to be way more consistent, but the thing is, I didn't start off with these views. I didn't start off with these likes. You know what I'm saying? I didn't start off with this ring light. Nothing, you know what I'm saying? I didn't start off being as good as I am. So, you know, I fucked up a lot. So, but that's deep. I love that. I love that. Because a lot of people need to hear, like, yeah, you can fuck up, but get right. You know, you're going to get right.
Found in my big old parody, because it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spinning and grinning. We don't have no therapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then that might grip. And they all want to see me stay in the cage. I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. And somewhere, my whole
life. I want you to stay in the cage so they can understand. They will never understand. They won't ever understand. You know what I'm saying? They just, they mind not on that level to understand you.
We stay in the cage, I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. In some way, my whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders ready for more drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Hold on, sanity's gone. I'm gonna be torn for
the... Yo, my bad, y'all. These mountain views is crazy. Like, I really want to go to the mountains. Like, let me know, are y'all from the mountains? Because this shit is fire.
But at the credit of the Lord, it's not the reward. I'm actually bored with having it so hard. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Now hold up. I was never so oblivious for millions. It really was.
My bad, y'all. Yo, family loss. Family loss.
It's a pity, it's a pity. It's kind of funny when a pity dead.
And they not dead.
Buzz mixed in with a mini buzz.
I feel stuck.
Life hit me by the neck with a plate against it. Because I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I act like a raging misfit. And every verse I like goes chase the distance. You want to hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go change your wish list. Because I manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James. Hoping he can wear my testament. This dark cloud is my residence.
And you know the worst part about it, y'all? The most lost people be the ones that be thinking that they so sure. Like, if you think you so sure, you probably so wrong. You probably so wrong. Probably so wrong. That's it. Yo. Hands down, it's gotta be like my top NF, you know what I'm saying? I know I keep saying that every time, but this time I'm for real, y'all. Let me know what y'all thought about this vibe of the day. Down below, let me know, was it or was it a pass, y'all? Thank y'all so much, y'all. I'm hyped. I can't even talk right. Like, hey, next vibe, next vibe.